Actress Karishma Sharma, who was seen in films like Pyar Ka Punchnama 2 and Ragini MMS Returns, might get a chance to work with Hrithik Roshan in Super 30. Reportedly, Karishma and Hrithik will be seen in a dance number together for the film. Interacting with the media, when Karishma was asked about the same,
Hrithik ki jo film hai Super 30, agar aapka jo
usme I've been it's not yet finalized. We are still it's going to happen maybe not. You guys will know very soon. But I hope I get it, so it'll be a very good opportunity to work with Hrithik Roshan, to share the space with Hrithik.
Super 30 is a film based on the life of mathematician Anand Kumar, and it is being helmed by Vikas Bahl. In the film, Kum Kum Bhagya actor Mrunal Thakur will also be seen opposite Hrithik Roshan. The movie will release on January 25th, 2019. It will be clashing with Kangana Ranaut's Mani Karnika, the Queen of Jhansi.